I'm enjoying this game, but I really don't know if I'm ever going to actually finish it. Because I've tried to get past the cutscene or whatever, and my camera doesn't have enough time to record it, so I don't even know where I am right now. I'm going to load up the game again just to see. Hopefully, it's past the part where I fight the Ninetales. If I have to fight him again, that's cool, because I still get a chance to, you know, get the achievement I wanted. Basically, this chapter is just talking about how Naruto was born, what happened during that time, but from the mother's perspective. Okay, it brings us here. I already talked to everybody, so I'm going to go ahead and walk past everyone. This time I waste a lot less time. Only she walks incredibly slow, but I understand because she's pregnant or whatever. I wonder, let me try something real quick. Is it select or is it the start menu? Okay, cool. Okay. Ninja World Timeline, let's go here. Here we go. Okay, so you can go back and replay stuff. Cool, because I don't want to have to start up the whole thing. So I can't go back and look at it until I finish. Let me see this. Showdown with Darkness. That's when he fights himself. I did that. Right? I did that. Wait, does it... Oh, I don't even get to... Okay, cool. I don't even get to see. Wow. That sucks. I'm not gonna play this if it's not what I think it is. If it is, then I'll go ahead and do it. I don't think this is what I think it is, you know? Just looking.
It's true. As far back as I can remember, everybody was called to me.
Yeah, I'm gonna skip this. October 10th, suppressing her rising emotions. Kushina Uzumaki entered blah blah blah. I don't get why they don't let you choose whether or not you want to continue to read that, you know? I hate that. Sucks. Let's keep going. I gotta get to the Junin over here. Or Jonin, Junin, whichever one it is. Poor girl. I have to talk to her again, don't I? I got a feeling if I don't, then like I don't get something for it. Fine. I'm gonna skip it, though. Alright, I did that. Very quick. Took about a minute. Look at her face. Look. Oh, you can't even see it. Wow. That's hilarious, though. I wish I could show you. Let me go over here and show you. Look at this. Look at her face. She just looks so silly. What is going on? Alright, go over here.
Cool. Kushina? Oh, are you the one who was sent to meet me?
Yes.
Yes. Are you ready to go?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm ready to go. It's all good.
Yes, I'm ready. Alright then. We're ready as well. So the time has finally come.
This
I'm starting to get here.
This is the part when you go to the like a hidden location and then Madara or Tobi shows up and calls himself Madara, whatever. Madara Uchiha, even though Madara Uchiha is dead.
You need a tow and some other medical men to join me inside the barrier, and then to be honest, But Minato was there by my side.
Dad.
And then things...
I guess it was tough, even for you, Mom.
Did we hear this dialogue? I feel like we didn't.
I was going through childbirth, after all. It hurt like crazy. It took forever for you to come out, and the Ninetales went berserk. But little by little, I was filled with happiness.
The strong will cry.
You were born.
Oh, okay, yeah. It's just... Alright. We saw this, so I want to skip it, even though it was a pretty cool scene to watch. Oh, that is Lady Tsunade. Isn't it? I don't know. Alright, let's skip it, because we already saw that part. We saw this too. Alright, we might have not seen this. What is this?
What do you want?
No, we saw this.
I'm going to extract the Ninetales from you.
Yeah, Minato showed up. Okay, here we go. Now, this is the part.
Why?
If I could just skip most of it, you know. Get to the part where she gets the toy for Naruto. That was my finger, my little finger. I just flicked you guys off. Alright, there you go. Oh, stop your crying.
Minato, thank you. Good luck.
Luck is for losers. Alright, let's keep going. Come on.
I'll be right back.
No, you won't. Okay, and we saw this part where we fought the Ninetales. Ninetales does like a blast or something, and Minato blocks it with his shuriken. Here you go. See? Told you. See, he does a little blast, some death ball jutsu, whatever you want to call it. And he blocks it with his shuriken. See, I was right. And Naruto starts crying, and I was annoyed because he just kept crying and crying, and I was like, just like, do something.
Don't worry.
Doesn't like the house shake and wake him up or something like that?
Get rid of that bad man soon.
It's weird though, we beat him, but like, we don't know if he died. And then Minato died. Somehow.
Naruto.
Oh yeah, because he like sacrificed his life too to do the seal.
Look at you, Minato.
I think.
You've already lost your head over this baby.
No, I just thought Naruto would like it, you know?
I can't believe you bought that when he hasn't even been born yet. You're really being hasty, you know.
It sucks, I can't skip it. I have to watch it. Because if I skip, we'll miss the parts like that happened before the next part, which I know what the next part is. I only know the beginning of the next one.
Yep, he moved.
No, I farted. That was my stomach.
See, I told you we'd like it.
Come on, that was just a coincidence.
I don't care what the reason was, as long as Naruto's happy.
Minato, what are you going on about?
You and I are going to have lots of fun after you're born, okay, Naruto?
That's right. After you're born, we'll always be together.
Lies. Oh, well, technically the truth, but technically a lie. That's fucked up, but still, you know. Yeah, here we go. This is the crying. It's the same repeated sound over and over. That's why I was annoyed. It was just like... You don't change tones, you don't choke on your tears or anything, no. Yeah, it's the drum, go get it. You can do it.
It was on that shelf over there.
Right, on the shelf, come on. Come on now. There you go. Gingerly, be careful. Slowly, take your time now. Take your time. Use one hand though. Don't use both hands. You'll slip. Bitch, I told you use one hand. Oh, well, she did. I'm joking. Come on. Muscle up. Come on. All you did was fall. You got it. That was nothing. Come on. There you go. That's right. Use that shelf to pull yourself up. There you go. Come on. Come on. Do it for Naruto. You got it. It's right there. You got it. Still, how tall is that shelf, though? Like, why is she barely able to look over it? Or is she just really short?
Minato, where are you?
They're Hokage and the Anbu Black Ops. Almost called him Black Chops, which is funny.
Your father bought this.
Start smacking him in the face with it by accident.
Everything's going to be okay.
It's kind of hazardous, don't you think? I mean, look at the little strings. You think he won't put that in his mouth?
I'm gonna be a dad soon.
So, which one of us do you think he'll take after more?
Doesn't matter. He's our son.
Well, I would have been bragging all day. Oh, you're going to take her to me, of course.
I can't wait to meet you.
My son.
Yeah. I hope we can see each other soon, Naruto. There, there. What a good boy.
What a terrible, terrible child he turned into. A spoiled, rotten brat.
Minato.
He didn't train. Never learned anything cool. He always loses a fight.
Naruto.
He always quits. And he hates all his friends.
Baby.
Terrible. Oh wait, that's Sasuke, my bad. Not exactly, but you know. I was just making a joke.
We finally met.
But I'm almost dead. This is the part that I saw. They all use fire style jutsu on the Nine-Tailed Fox, which I still don't understand. Like, wouldn't he be able to absorb that because he is kind of like fire? There you go, Big Toad. Or Great Toad, I don't know his name though. His children are pretty funny. Like the one who's kind of stupid, that one's hilarious. The little pale orange one, that one's funny.
I know.
I feel like Minato trained, or Minato is what I call him. I think he trained Jiraiya, because Jiraiya was able to use that toad too. That's what I think though.
Minato, you teleported the Nine Tails with you?
But how could he teleport something that big to him? I guess just away from the baby. That's smart.
Are you okay?
Minato.
Somehow I managed to get this far. But I don't have much chakra left.
He has plenty of chakra. He's a liar. I fought with him. I know this. Lying. Wasn't this in the, I remember seeing this from somewhere. I don't know where, though. Aw, shit.
There are things I must protect.
Aw, shit.
Precious things. As long as I have that, I swear.
Okay, I was about to say, I was like, I know you hear that big ass thing following him. Come on now.
Wait. I can still.
Don't say you can still fight. Come on.
Do it.
No, you can't. There goes all your chakra. You wasted it. Everyone dies.
Kushina.
Why would he even let her do that? I know it helped, but still, you know?
I'll take the Nine Tails with me to my death. him to fall until he emerges again. It's too late. That's all I can manage right now. With my remaining chakra.
That's a lot of chakra, I'm just saying. It's kind of like a shadow possession jutsu, only it holds you still. It doesn't, like, control your movements.
Until now.
Kushina, you are the one who made me the fourth Hokage, who made me a man.
It's a lie.
And made me this child's father.
That's true.
I'm useless.
No, you're not.
Miyato, don't look so sad. I'm happy.
See, people don't cry when they're happy, Elias.
Loved by you. Plus, today is the child's birthday.
So he should be able to make
possible,
a wish.
If I were to imagine me alive. And our future together as a family of three.
I'm gonna stop interrupting.
I can't see us being anything but happy. But if I were allowed just one regret, I wish I could have seen Naruto grow up.
Kushina, there's no need for you to die to kill the Nine Tails.
Well, that's also a lie.
Preserve what little of your chakra remains.
Compulsive liar.
Your reunion with Naruto.
I'm sorry, but it's a lie.
I'm going to seal the rest of your chakra inside Naruto. It'll be part of an eight-sign sealing.
As so technically she's not dead?
With the sealing jutsu that I can do, not being a Jinchuriki. Reaper Death Seal.
But that jutsu results in the caster's death.
One more thing. I'm only going to seal away half of the Nine Tails.
Half?
Partly because it's physically impossible to seal away so much power, but also because it's not strategically wise. If the Nine Tails is lost along with you, there will be no Jinchuriki until he reemerges, upsetting the balance.
He is really trying to kill them.
Seal. We can at least seal away half of the Nine Tails forever. And the other half. World upheaval and calamities. So the savior that will emerge then is the child of prophecy.
Oh, Jiraiya is the same age as Minato. I didn't know that.
And you think that child is me?
Oh, but he don't get no voice acting. Okay, cool. That's fair. Okay.
I'm going to seal inside Naruto using the eight sign sealing. I know what you're going to say. But remember what Master Jiraiya said about world upheaval and the calamities that will accompany that.
So he's that old? God damn.
There are two things that I've become convinced of today. That masked man who attacked you. He will bring catastrophe to this world. And this child. I'll stop him. He will open up the future as a Jinchuriki. I don't know how, but I'm sure of it.
But Minato...
Think about it like this, like Jiraiya trained Minato, okay, and Minato trained Kakashi. That is old. I'm sorry, like freaking Jiraiya is old. I didn't think they were though.
After all, he is our son.
Whose body is that? It was like Naruto's body, but like older. Look at him, see? Oh, no, it's Minato. It's Minato, my bad.
Why the Reaper Death Seal?
Because I told you, I was going to commit suicide.
And watch over his development. Why? Why does Naruto have to be sacrificed for the tail beast balance? For the country? For the village? Why do you have to sacrifice yourself for my sake?
Because I'm the fourth Hokage, and that's what I do. Everybody's going to say that. He's going to say it. Watch.
To forsake one's country and one's village is the same as forsaking one's child. You, whose birth nation is no more, know that all too well. How harsh life is for those without a land to call home. Besides which, our family... Ninja. Finally.
Self-sacrifice is the ninja way.
I'd lose out to you.
Do it.
Even though you won't have much time with him, there are things only you can tell Naruto. Things that I can't. That is a mother's role. So, I'm not doing this just for you. I'm doing it for Naruto. I will die for my son. It is my duty as his father.
It took a long ass time. Like, that thing could have been made like a freaking giant ball of death and just killed them. So he seals half of him, and I know the other half, I think the other half, I'm not really sure, but I think the other half goes to the kid in the Fire Village, who was kind of a douchebag. His father died, he knew Asuma Sensei. You guys know what I'm talking about, right?
I can't believe how heavy his chakra is.
What you mean? Look how big that thing is. What do you mean? Ridiculous. I can't believe how big his chakra is. Oh, bullshit. You knew that. He got a little bit smaller, though. That helps. I'm gonna eat you. Oh. Eat him. Eat him. His hair kind of looks like nachos. Eat him.
Alright, now for the 8 sign sealing to seal the rest of Ninetales inside Naruto.
Come on now. Better do it. You better do it. Do it. Yeah, that's right.
The ritual altar. He's planning to seal me up again. Not inside that baby.
No, I'm gonna have to smell his piss and shit while he's a little kid. You got me fucked up. Oh god. Oh god. Oh boy. Oh, and now they're gonna die. They're gonna die. They're gonna die. How are you still alive? That don't even make sense.
I said I was his father. Dying for him is my right.
Yeah, but if she didn't help...
I'm his mother. It's my right too.
If she didn't help you... Nah, that wouldn't even work. She had to. Dang.
Fine.
No, you're not.
This is the first time... I've lost an argument against you. It proves how serious you are.
Now's the time to talk about that.
Kushina.
It's not time to talk about that. Come mind.
I can put mine, Kushina's chakra, into the seal.
That's why he's so strong, because all their chakra is in Naruto.
Okay, that should do it. Kushina, I'm launching the 8th sign sealing now.
You don't have to tell her that. Wasting time. Might want to finish up.
Tell Naruto what we want to say to him.
25 fucking minutes. Oh my god. Dude, just...
Naruto.
You're gonna tell him this anyway.
Eat a lot. And grow big and strong.
Sure you said that. Sure.
Make sure to bathe every day. And stay warm. Don't stay up late. Get plenty of sleep. Plus, make friends. You don't need tons, okay?
It's just weird, because he did almost all of those.
You can really trust. And your mom was bad at this. But study hard. And learn your ninjutsu.
See, almost all of them. Didn't do that.
Everyone is good at some things, and not so good at others.
You're saying too much, might die quicker.
So even if things don't go well, don't get depressed, okay?
Say smaller
at
words.
The academy.
Waste less breath.
Respect your teachers and those senior to you.
See all the syllables? Not helping.
Oh, and regarding the 3 prohibitions.
Like he knows what that means.
Extra careful about loaning and borrowing money. Make sure you save money from your mission pay.
Like he can hear you. Oh my
god.
Don't
start drinking until you're 21.
He probably won't even do that.
Too much drink is bad for your body, so drink in moderation.
I don't even know anyone in the show who does drink.
And the most problematic girls. I'm a girl, so I don't really know much about this. But
Minato's already dead. Minato's already dead. Laying against her, dead.
Just be careful. Don't fall for the first girl that comes your way. Find someone like me. Plus.
Well, Sakura's like her, and so is Hinata. So, what is she talking about?
Master Jiraiya, you know.
He doesn't know what none of that means.
Naruto. There will be plenty of hard and painful times.
Well, the Ninetales are a really nice dude, because he could just kill them. He could just finish it off right now.
Make sure to have dreams. And the confidence to make those dreams come true.
You talk way too fucking long. Oh my god.
So
way
much.
Too long.
There's so much.
Wow, I only get one do one video today because of this bitch.
There really is so much more. I want to tell you. I want to be with you longer.
You're sealed inside of him.
I love you.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, Minto. I talked too much.
Exactly, you did.
It's alright.
No, it's not. It's not okay. Need to be more considerate of other people's battery life, asshole.
My words to you as your father.
Become a Hokage.
What your loquacious mother said.
Oh. Oh, you just gonna jump on her boat?
It's on the ceiling.
See, the Ninetales isn't so bad. All he had to do was just crush them, and then it would have been over. All he had to do was that, and it would have been over. But all he did was stick a nail in them. That's it.
I'm sorry.
Very merciful.
For making you the Ninetales vessel, and making you bear our burden.
I think Naruto's okay with that.
Being at your side as you grew up, and not giving you the love you needed.
He didn't really need that. He's good.
Don't apologize. Okay, sure. I went through a lot as a kid because I was a Jinchuriki.
Yeah.
But I would never blame you or Dad for that.
I would.
So I never really had parents. Since, you know, after that day, you and Dad weren't around. But now I do. You died for me, you and Dad. You sacrificed yourselves. Now I know, without a doubt, you always loved me.
By the way, you got any spare underwear? I kind of shit myself.
I'm glad I'm your kid. Minato, are you listening?
How can you cry? You're dead. I'm sorry, but like, how is that possible? I don't understand most of this. This is so weird.
Naruto, thank you for letting me become a mother.
I wonder if you can feel her against him.
Thank you for letting Minato become a father. Thank you so, so much. For being born. To us.
Being born to us? I don't even think that makes sense in grammar-wise. I'm just saying. Even though my sentence there didn't make a lot of sense either.
From now on, I promise I'll eat veggies, not just ramen. Don't worry, I love bathing. I go to hot springs a lot too.
And look at a lot of women all the time.
I sleep tons. In fact, I probably sleep too much.
And you talk all the time when you sleep, yep.
I've got lots of friends too.
That's not true. They're not your friends.
I wish you could have met them, Mom.
You only got like two of them. Maybe three.
No, there's one that I'm not getting along with right now.
Because he's a dickhead. He's a hairy dickhead.
Well, you feared right, Mom. But I'm okay with it, you know? Back when I was at the academy, lots went down with my teachers and mentors. But now, I do respect them.
Not really.
Master Jiraiya taught me the three ninja prohibitions. For sure, he was just like you described, Mom.
And but he's dead.
He also taught me how a ninja ought to live. He was a truly great ninja, you know?
I wonder how he died, though. I don't think Orochimaru killed him, so I'm trying to figure it out.
Leaf ninja. My dream is to become Hokage. And to surpass all other Hokage. To become an even cooler guy than Dad. And an even more powerful ninja than you, Mom.
Wait, so who's stronger, Minato or the Mom? I haven't seen what the Mom can do, so I don't really know.
Yeah!
What happened? Did you succeed?
No, I lost.
Isn't that a lot of things?
Yo!
Shut up. Shut up.
Understand. Your face, it's calm. Totally glad.
Oh my god. I hate Killer Bee so much. I'm sorry for hating, but
what
I just...
What the heck happened?
Everything happened.
We'll save the explanation for another occasion, alright?
What?
Stop talking. There was one fight in this chapter. And I didn't even get the freaking S rank. Or an A rank.
Mom.
Now I see where they get it from. Their parents. Parents talk too fucking much, so they talk too much too. Even though I talk too much too, but my point, trying to finish the damn video, is keep talking and talking and talking. He already said thank you. I don't know why I gotta say it again. It's over. It's over. It's over. It's over. Yes. Ugh. God. Well, you know the length of this video, so you know how long it fucking took. It was an interesting chapter because you got to know what happened from both perspectives. Like, earlier in the prologue, you got to know what happened with Minato. And then with Kashina, you got to see what she did with Naruto or whatever. You saw, like, how they died. Now I know the Naito Fox killed them. I thought they died because they did, like, the sealing jutsu and it involved, like, self-sacrifice. I thought they both did it. I didn't think it was just Minato. But, yeah, so now we know why Naruto's so strong. I wonder, though, if he didn't have the nine-tailed fox and he just had their chakra, I wonder how strong he'd be. Probably pretty weak. Sorry, but, like, everyone... Most of his enemies are Jinchuriki. I don't know if Gaara still is because he got reanimated, but I don't know if he got the Jinchuriki abilities back. He can control the sand, but I don't know if he still had the tailed beast in him. I think so. I don't know. Alright, I guess that's it for this video. Hopefully I'll be able to record later, but I highly doubt it because 30-minute videos take about 3 hours. So...